and scope for them to produce something. It's in with a chance. It could be up for grabs. And a goal at the second time of asking. But the keeper has let his team down. So back at Dembele. And he's in. So 2-0 now. Running with the ball. He's in behind. And begging to be put away. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent move to evade the defender. And doesn't he finish it well? Super.
Olivier Giroud might be able to set up the chance. Mbappe! And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball. And then through on goal.
From the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend. Goalkeepers make saves like that.
The chance is on. Just couldn't get it through. He cuts it back. Oh, he's given it. The referee says penalty. And an opportunity for them to pull one back here.
Well, no card. But I think he can consider himself suitably warned.
And he slots it home with confidence. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth.
A good effect of pressure high up the pitch.
Rashford.
Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Shaw, Maguire, here's Luke Shaw, Bruno Fernandes, and now Rashford, might take the lead, oh there it is, incredible, how about this for guts and courage, can they see this out now?
Neither side,
N'Golo Kante. And that puts them in position. And will it be the leveller? He had to score, and he does.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And he punishes them.
That's just a natural reader of the game, Fred. Bruno Fernandes, and he's in. And now he must score. And a goal to re-establish their advantage. Just look at the celebrations.
Well, here's the goal again. And it's a great ball to put him through.
And so the referee blows for full time. And it goes into the books as a victory for Manchester United. Lee, interested to get your assessment of their performance.
Wow, what a finish. The emotions will be running high right now on both sides. Euphoria on one and total dejection on the other. Scintillating stuff, Derek.